Welcome, dear boys, for the second term. Today we are going to see the fourth lesson from computer science, formatting a document. In the previous session we were seeing about how to create a document in MS Word. Today we are going to see formatting a document. What is the meaning of formatting? Formatting means changing the appearance of a document in order to make it attractive. The document what we are creating should be a presentable and also it should be attractive. For that reason, we use formatting in our document. We can create and design appealing document by changing the font style and its size, highlighting certain words, adjusting line space, setting margins and tabs, aligning text on a page, creating bulleted and numbered bulleted list, changing the text case, applying borders, changing text styles and color. These effects make the document look more attractive. Formatting effects can be applied using the Home tab, which contains font formatting commands, which is available in font group. Paragraph option, which is there present in paragraph group. Text styles commands, which are present in styles group. Copying and moving commands, which is available in clipboard group. And finding, replacing and selecting commands are available in editing group. All these tabs are available as a ribbon below the title bar of the document window. Now let us see how to change the font type. Characters of specific size and design used for typing the text are called fonts. Microsoft Word provides various types of font options. When you open Word, the text appears in default font type, that is caliber body with 11 point size. To change the font type, select the text. Click on the Home tab. Click on the drop down arrow next to the font box in the font group. A list of font appears. You can choose the desired font from the displayed font list and see the changes. Next, we are going to see how to apply bold, italic and underline features. What are these called as? These are called as font styles which are available in the Word document. These font style options are used to emphasize the text and catch the reader's attention. Bold. It makes the text word darker than the rest of the text. When it comes to italic, this effect emphasizes the text by slanting it to the right. Underlined. By the name itself, you can guess. Yes, it emphasizes the text by placing a line under it. We can underline a word or a sentence along with a space. To apply any font style effect, first and foremost, we need to select the text. After selecting the text, you can click on the bold or italic or underline button, which are available in the font group on the Home tab. By pressing these buttons, we can make the necessary changes to the text. Okay, boys, I think you must have understood how to apply bold, italic and underline effects to the text. Now let us see how to change the text alignment. What is this text alignment? Alignment refers to the positioning of the text on a page. It is always better to set the alignment before typing. We can also select an entire document and then change the alignment of the text. Microsoft Word provides four types of alignment, which are as follows. Align text left, center alignment, align text right, justified alignment. These are the four different types of alignment present in MS Word. Now let us see these text alignments in detail. To align your text left of the margin, you need to press left alignment. To align the text
In the middle of the document, you need to press center alignment. The same way, if you want to align your text to the right side, you need to press align right. And if you want to set the margins between the left and right, you need to select justified alignment. Now let us see how to align the text. It's a very simple procedure. First and foremost, we need to select the text. Click any desired alignment button in the paragraph group on the Home tab. Observe the changes in the alignment. We can also change the text alignment using the paragraph dialog box. That's all for today's session. Hope you understood. Be safe. Take care.